Well, as you can see, there's our second skimmer, a nice fish. And again, if the conditions were against us, I'd be happy that after 20 minutes we've had a couple of bites. Now, just a little pointer, as with all feeder fishing, you're always looking for giveaways. As you know, I've started on a 14 inch hook length, but I'm always looking for little giveaway signs that will make me change things around. I am getting a few liners, and as you can see there, I've got a big blob of slime just above the feeder, and this tells me that the fish are coming to the feeder. It's probably from a bream, could be from a carp, but what I'll do if this happens again and I keep getting little indications and not too many bites, I will shorten the hook length, not too much, but probably by about 4 or 5 inches, just to get my hook bait that little bit closer to the feeder.